The great Vedic literature, Srimad Bhagavatam, tells us about five kinds of ignorance of the spirit soul. The first ignorance of the spirit soul is the ignorance of the swarupa of the soul. That means the soul forgets that he is a spirit soul. He forgets that he is an eternal servant of the Supreme Lord Shri Krishna. Second ignorance of the spirit soul is that the soul identifies himself with the body. He thinks that he is the body and everything related to the body is his own. The third ignorance of the spirit soul is that it becomes attached to different objects of enjoyment like wine, woman, and money. The fourth ignorance is repulsion to obstructions in enjoyment. That means the soul tries to remove everyone who comes as an obstruction to his own enjoyment. This leads to anger and envy towards others. The fifth ignorance of the spirit soul is that it considers death to be the ultimate end of life. He considers that there is no life after death. This is his last life, therefore he can do anything and everything, whatever he likes. So this is a great ignorance. He doesn't understand that the soul is eternal. Everything is not finished at the time of death. All these ignorances can be easily removed by simply chanting the Hare Krishna Maha Mantra. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.